Hello friends, welcome back to part 3 of kitchen design. In previous part I've just given a material to my kitchen storage. So this is how we will be doing. Again, I'll go back to, I'll say set ID 5. And this one will be 2. Again, I'll select this one, say 5, and here will be orange, that is 4. Just assign the material. Here is a part, I'll say white. Done. Now I'll go to fridge, I'll say take V-Ray material, light grayish is best, add some reflectivity. Refrigerator, I'll go to group, I'll say open. This is one part, material set 6, select handle, I'll say 2, material 6, material 2, this will be a dark gray. I'll go to V-Ray, add some reflectivity. Say seven. I'll just close my fridge, come back to camera mode, I'll select my flooring, I'll go to material, say flooring, I'll take V-Ray material and diffuse, I'll click over here, I'll take tiles, material 8, increase the tilings, or else we can show cream texture. Add some reflectivity. Reflection glossiness I have made 0.9. It will give some blur effect on flooring. I'll go to lights, say V-Ray. I'll take one light. Multiplier I'll make 3. Go to camera. I'll go to render setup. So I'll say Michel Netrabli. Color mapping I'll choose exponential. It will not get burn effect. I'll make on. I'll say light cache. If you want my this setting, you can search my V-Ray render setup. You will get a proper render setup in that. Show calculate phase on. Don't want calculate phase on this. I'll make 1000 settings. I make bucket 32. And I'll just see the magic now. This is what right now we are getting the results. I'll just press escape. I'll make sure light is not visible. Lights. Again, flooring has some gaps. And the texture of the glass is coming nice, so we can make it more blur. And yes, we have not given the wall texture. In V-Ray, we have to keep in mind we have to texture everything. I can give wall simple off-white with standard material. Now material number is 10, oh sorry 9. Now this will hit the render. The scene is too bright. I'll make some changes in lights. To modify, I'll say 1. I'll just press pause so we can see later on the final image. This is what we have achieved in first rendering. This is what a nice start point we can say, and we just add some plates inside so we can get some very cool effect in blurred image. My light's gone. Splits. For example, we take this plates. Mirror of it. This gives very nice effect. That's okay. Rename scene material. So, arrange like this. Go to material, let's say 2, that is steel. This is what a blur effect like frosted glass we can show, or else one more thing we can do. Point 8. This is very cool effect. We can show frosted glass in this. If you keep some jars and textured jars, it looks very realistic. So this is how we can improve our scene. And for now, what I have to show, this was a kitchen tutorial. And if you like my tutorial, do subscribe my channel, that is Keyframes Online. And if you have any doubts, do let me know on my comment box on YouTube channel. And for today, see ya, have a great day.